gonna show us how to do a MyFord Touch update. Okay, plug it in. Okay, now put the key in and turn the key on. Here you go. Push it all the way in. Turn it to on. There you go. That is all there is to it. Okay, turn the key on. Okay, that's good. Push that one, AUX, hit menu. Turn this knob, back one, go to system settings. Can you read system settings? Perfect, now push the button in the middle. Okay, turn the knob again, slowly, go to advanced, okay, and push the button in the middle again. Now turn it to install software. Keep going. There you go. Push the button now. Push it again. Okay, that's it. That's all you have to do for the sync module.